As the vibrancy of Vancouver slowly evaporates in the distance, the majestic coast mountains rise up to greet you. And you find yourself on a historic journey that retraces the route of the great 19th century explorers. Let your imagination travel along with the first pioneers, across rushing rivers, through magnificent canyons, alongside sheer rock faces, but with the unparalleled luxury and service the early explorers could never dream of. Marvel in awe as you cut through ancient gray-green volcanic rocks that are 200 million years old. Well, give or take a million. Now you find yourself back in 1885 at Craigellachie, the famous site of the last spike, where Canada's east and west were finally united by 3,200 kilometers of track. With vivid historic imagery still in your mind, the awe-inspiring natural beauty continues to unfold before your eyes. Like those who came before you, your journey follows the Kicking Horse River deep into the breathtaking Canadian Rockies. Here's your chance to bring out your inner landscape photographer. Next up, the legendary spiral tunnels, which opened in 1909. Twist your way through the engineering marvel that proved to be the most difficult terrain to break on Canada's railroad. By now, you're as steeped in history as the vertical drops of the magnificent mountains you pass by. Postcard images continue to appear around every bend until eventually, world-famous Banff comes into view. And you're left wondering how it's possible to travel both forwards and backwards in time. The first passage to the west. Now, who says you can't travel through time?